that that just meant.
Here's Rogers. Stressful move.
Yeah.
Standard. Ed Dickinson. DS move. Standard.
Yeah.
Marody. Looks sleepy. Looks a bit cool. 36 degrees, wasn't it? So.
26.
Such a weirdo!
Them other boys went to the Docklands, but we staying in up. Wherever we are, the Athens airport, and we are staying true.
The idea is that we make a Minx cam, which will document the findings of every beautiful woman that we come across.
Your standard for Minx has definitely been...
Is Matt Bowles going to be found?
You can get
who knows?
Train.
Okay, Pete doing a soldier boy, funniest thing we've ever seen in your life. You!
Soulja Boy, tell me. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a Soulja Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right. Soulja Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soulja Boy? That Superman that. Oh. Now why me you crank that Soulja Boy?
Now why me you
crank that Soulja Boy?
Now why me you
crank that Soulja
Boy? Now why me you
crank that Soulja
Boy? Now
what? Soulja Boy, I'm in it.
Oh.
Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soulja Boy? That Superman that.
Oh.
Now why me you crank that Soulja
Boy? Now why me you
crank that Soulja
Boy? Now why me you
crank that Soulja
Boy? Now why me you
crank that Soulja
Boy? Now why
Soulja Boy up in it?
Oh.
Why me lean that? Why me rock?
Superman that.
Oh. Yeah, why me crank that RoboCop? Super friend, now why me jock? Jocking on them, hate them, man. When I do that Soulja Boy, I lean to the left and crank that thing now.
You.
I'm jocking on you. I'm jocking on.
In other news, individuals like me and Pete are very horny. Matt Bowles has returned.
Rogers, it's time for your monologue.
Where?
Come on, monologue.
So far, things have been pretty...
Spoil your head.
Shit.
You've been enjoying it?
Well, enjoying it is probably the longest I've ever had to journey. Well, maybe not. But it's pretty shit. Fucking airport, bedtime. Sleeping in McDonald's. Sleeping in the olive tree until some bitch told us to move at 6 a.m. Now we're on a bus to save about £2. When we could get a taxi.
That's a whole drink, though.
The whole way there. But we're doing it for the experience.
I think it was.
I can't quite draw a parallel, but I think it's the same as sort of getting a camel across the Nefu Desert instead of flying.
That's
a bit of an extreme there.
I've been waiting. I've
Museum of Underwater Archaeology. Then enjoy a gullet cruise along the Turkish coast. Sounds brutal.
And I'm ready. Someone's taking a full video. Give me that rose.
The newest robot. P-Dam 2008.
That's
P-Dam. They are real. The largest purveyor of crack in the world.